Hello everybody and welcome back to the world of Prenny, which is where I live, right, by the way. I live here. This is my home. My house. Once again, welcome back. It's been a long time since I've been done one of these. It's actually been about 3 or 4 days since I last recorded this, because I've been busy. Actually, I'd say about 3 days. It's been 3 days since I last recorded this, and we were, if I remember, going to the Nether about something. Something. That's all I know. I don't know a lot. Don't know anything. I will take some coal. So basically, I'm just preparing for everything, excuse me, to go over there. Sorry, my throat's playing up again, it's really, and so is my Minecraft. Minecraft seems really laggy right now. Overly laggy for no apparent reason. You know, we're taking another pickaxe, just in case, I don't even need it. I doubt I will, but you never know. Food, that's a good idea. Food is a damn good idea. Trees, basically we're going in, and I cannot come out for another few episodes, because I have not achieved what I want to achieve yet. We're going to spend at least 5 episodes in there, making like a little nether base almost, and we're going to survive in there. You're not accepting this as well. And more wood! Okay, right, we're going down. Hopefully, I did get some cobblestone, okay? I did. I did it at the end of last episode. So please say it's still there. Some of it's still there. All right. We don't need a huge amount, to be honest with you. Because we'll just make netherbrick with the lava we've got. Where are my buckets? There they are. Bring me buckets are there. Yeah, Gemmet, is it worth making more? We've got 5. So I'd say it's worth getting 5 buckets, right? Right. That makes a lot of sense. So we need 1 more bucket, basically. And that's all we need. So I'll take another 3. There you go. Oh, thank you very much. I was so kind. Alright, up we go. Here, this is going to be good. This is going to be... We're going to make like a little nether fortress. I know it's kind of out of nowhere, like literally an RKO out of nowhere. But, I wanted to do this for a while. I said I was going to do it a long time ago, actually, and I never did. I said I was going to do it in one of my previous series, in fact. And I never did. So, this is where, hopefully, the good luck comes in. And I don't die. It's just... get in there! Hi, you've got an enchanted bow. Me wanty. But me didn't get, did he? Yeah, okay, we'll make a bow anyway. I'm just going to quickly make a bow, because I need a bow. I need a bow, because there's no point not having a bow, is there? No. I didn't make a bow, I've forgotten. There we are. That's not how you make a bow. It's the other way around, you mong. What are you doing, you silly pace, Popo? What are you doing? That's better. Sorry, I knew exactly how to make that, I just forgot briefly. Briefly forgot. Don't worry, I'm completely sane. And before we go, I'm going to get some food as well. I'm probably going to bring food with me. Probably just going to be carrots or something. I don't know. Either way, we're going to need it. Because we're going to be spending quite a few episodes in there. I'm going to sneeze in a minute, and it's very annoying. Oh, we've got loads of seeds. Brilliant, perfect. Alright, if I had to take these. I know it's kind of, that means we need dirt as well. Almost forgot the key ingredient for making dirt. We'll get some carrots as well, because, you know. Inventory space is an issue, right? Right, not at all. No, not at all. I mean, who knows? I might not even need it. I might, like, be so good with food and health and stuff that I just don't need it. But you never know. Let me just think. I want to be able to make blaze stuff, but I know I need water. And I can't have water. I could make a cauldron. Would a cauldron work? I don't know. I'll take a bit of water with me anyway, just in case. I think it's things like freaking backfire majorly, because I don't know how you must be able to make potions in the Nether. It'd be boring otherwise. It'd suck. It'd be like, yeah, it's boring. I can't even make potions, Harry. Damn it, Harry! Why can't you make potions? I'm not a wizard. You're a wizard, Harry. Damn, Harry. Still doesn't believe he's a wizard. You're a lizard, Harry. That's what you are. A scaly lizard. Oh, look. Hey, Mr. Carrot over there. Come here. Cheers, Carrot. There, it's all good. Right. Away we go. I should be alright for food. I'm not going to lie. I'm probably going to be A-okay with it. But just to be safe. Oh, good. Hopefully the sun will be rising on my way back. If not... Oh, no! I'll be dead and probably stuff. Oh, dirt. Whoops, almost forgot the dirt. Dirt! I would have forgot dirt. Is there anything we don't need here? Like, really? Come on. Like, why? Why? Actually kind of hurt. Wait, where is it? Is it this one? No, is it this one? No, is it this one? No, it's not this one. Is it? Nope. Is it that one? Nope. Is it this one? Nope. Is it this one? Nope. Oh, it's the down one to below. Bet it's that one there, right in the middle. Nope. Damn it, we've only got 11 pieces. Oh, we got loads. I lied. Woo! 32 pieces. Hooray. Hoorah. Loads of stuff. Hope you burn, skeleton. Don't even like you, bruh. Smell funny. Smell of bones. Typical, it's blooming rain, isn't it? Alright, fine. Rain then. Who cares? I'm going to go deep underground where it isn't raining. I'll finish off these stairs when I come back, trust me. Alright, here we go. Nether adventure begins. Right now. The nether. I haven't decided if I'm going to have like a separate thumbnail for this. Probably will. That'd be quite cool. Okay. My house is over there, isn't it? And here I could ghost. Hey, Mr. Ghost. How's it going? Okay, so basically, we should be all safe here. Yeah, I've got a roof. Yeah, I've got a pretty low-hanging roof, you know. And from this, we can make, like, bases everywhere. So, this is really like a little outpost thing. Slash house. Okay, don't diss my house, bruh. Don't diss my house. We need to go up another one. That's right. I remember what we were doing. That's right. Prenny knows what he's doing. I'm probably going to make the top out of nether brick. So let's get started with the furnaces. Furnaces are going to be... I don't know. Just put them anywhere. Put them here, because it fits perfectly. Nice! Alright, let me get some buckets of lava. Obviously the water will disappear. How do you make a cauldron? Oh, you need iron, don't you? Oh, that's great. There we are. We're just going to clear out the lava slightly. Oh no, where's my... I swear I have more buckets than this. Oh well. We'll keep that just in case we can use it for potion. I knew we'd be able to use it. I knew it. We didn't have a cauldron. Okay, so put one bucket in there. One bucket in there. One bucket in there. One bucket in there. Where is it? There it is. The other one is on the other side. Did I just see a fish? No. I thought I saw a fish. Alright, so let's get this roof on before things like really capsize. And by capsizing, I mean blowing up and falling apart. I didn't get the right pickaxe, though. I still didn't make a better pickaxe. Honestly, because I knew it would take me an extra 2 episodes to get another really decent pickaxe. So I thought, you know what? There is no point, really. There is no point. There is. There isn't. There is no point. So, yay. Is this any far? How much slower is this? It's the same. It's a blimmin' same! It's got an efficiency 1 on the other one. That's ridiculous. That's a mad thing. Oh well. I'm taking a bit like this. Slowly we're building up our house. This is gonna, probably going to make this a roof, I reckon. That might be like the main chamber or whatever. I don't even know if it's going to be a castle yet or a house. I guess it's just going to be a house for now. A little safe house. You know what I mean? Like in films. Like, where's the safe house? There's 3 mics down this road. You're like, okay. There's like that. Except there is no road. There is no mic. I don't know who Mike is. And that's it. That's right. I did a pun. I made a joke. And we got mushrooms as well, so in theory, didn't even need to bring the food, but just to be safe, you know, just to be safe. Hot. Doop. Right, let's put torches in here, just to light everything up, because we can. We can do it. You can do it. Okay, we'll put one there, and we'll put another one there, or whatever. I don't know, wherever. Wherever the road takes me. Yes. As you can tell, my voice is still dead. I think it's permanently stuck like this now. It's kind of annoying. Very, very annoying. I can see myself dying from this. Can you really? Yes, I can. Believe it or not. It's a very loud door. Hi, Mr. McGrand. You cannot come in. Sorry. Nope. Away. Away. Ow. Oh, you know what? This is stupid. That's better. There we are. Now doing things properly. I should just surround myself in lava, but I don't get hurt by lava, so it'd be pointless. Okay, so if we throw that one in there. The thing is, we don't have to worry about wasting lava because we already have loads of it. I know, right? Alright, let's quickly get some. Ah, I didn't make a door. Whoops, I need to make a door! I need to make a door! That's perfect. That door fits nicely. Alright, let's quickly go and get some of these. Let's clear out this slightly. Mushrooms, I'll have. We need to set up a chest as well so we can just throw our random crap in. That'd be very jolly and nice. Alright, let's just do this so nothing can get in at us. So if I accidentally do attack a pigman, big man, they cannot get in. Very easy. Imagine if they improved Minecraft so much that pigmen were actually... Some pigmen actually had pickaxes. They could break through blocks. Imagine that'd be mad. Or break through doors with the pickaxes. That'd be insanity. Alright, any more? How much we got? 64 already. Wow. This is much more efficient than my other one. This is pointless. Why was it so inefficient? They're just going to throw you in there. Yes. Yay. I don't know. I think I might use this as the floor. I haven't decided yet. Because I think wood just naturally combusts in the nether. So you've got to be careful when using wood. It will catch fire. And it will kill you. Okay, so we're going to set an underground kind of... See, I wish I'd brought sand. If I'd brought sand, I could have done so much more stuff. But we can't go back. We can't go back for a while. Yeah, because I would then have, like... I'd have, like, I'd flatten this bit out. And have, like, what we have in the overworld, which is we'd have, like, a... Not an underwater farm, but kind of like an under... An under... You know what I mean? Glass... It's a glass walls and a cobblestone roof. That's what I mean. That would have looked pretty sick. Not gonna lie, but we have to make sure of what we got and do that idea. No! No! Out! Out! No! No! I'm gonna make a house. I'm gonna make a freaking door. You ain't coming in, bruh. Bruh, you ain't coming in. You don't belong here. Even though I know you can swim. I know you can, I've seen you swim. Okay? You probably can just swim around and just wreck me. Uh-oh. You know what? We're gonna take a really safe precaution here. Oh, he's getting close. He's going to, I don't know. Okay, right. I just need to cover my, these. I just need to cover these. That's all I need to do. If I just do that. There we are. Get rid of that one. Come back. Good boy. Good boy. We just cover it at an angle. So, hopefully nothing can hit it like that. There's literally nothing can hit it outright, because that'd be awful. Because I'd lose everything I've got in these. No, I clicked the shift, not the E. I so hate these controls. It's so awkward. It really is. I'm so used to the... I've been playing with the arrows for ages now. Just changing like that. Just messed me up. Just messed me up, bruh. Okay, so if we just cover these like this. Hopefully nothing can get us at that ridiculous angle. Don't worry, I will be going around the edges. Making like a little overhang. Don't worry, I will. What are you doing? No, stop it. Stop it. Dum dum. Dum dum. Give me gum gum. Okay, so, what was I doing again? Oh, that's right. We're going to make a farm, aren't we? A nice little farm. I've had a brilliant idea, but I really would like some more iron. I should have brought more iron with me. Yes. If I only had another fortress, that'd be really handy. Oh, we're going to have to make it out of stone if need be. If need be. If need be. Okay, right. Here we go. We should make a chest. No, chest first. Chest is first right now. No, you cannot come in. Do not come in it. If I find you in here, I'm very upset and I might have to kill you. But I know that you have loads of friends, so I probably won't do that. Put the chest over here. There we are. Fits in perfectly. Made that for the chest. So if we put that in there, that in there. Seeds can go in there for now. Wheat, coal, cobble can also go in there. Stone, I'm sure. And a door. And the doors. Ouch, that's actually really itchy. Ah, yes, that's so itchy. Okay, so, wow, we've literally just burned straight through this pickaxe, you know. And while we're doing this, we're actually getting, like, netherrack. So, yeah, it's like a win-win situation for me. I don't know, we've been running for 15 minutes. Jesus! Jesus! Alright, thing is, I would skip this, but I don't know if that would happen. Whoa, okay. They make a very scary noise. They've never made that noise before. No, you can't go there. That's cheating. I didn't want him to do that. Didn't want him to do that. Ah, itchy ear. God damn it. Oh, well. Right, anyway. If worse comes to worse, we'd have to kill pigmen and for their gold. That's only if worse comes to worse, though. That's going to be interesting, isn't it? I don't know how wide this farm's going to be. It's not going to be very big, this farm, don't worry. It's not going to be overly huge. Dumb. This top bit's going, don't worry. Oh, levels! High! It's definitely longer to break those, isn't it? Now, if we do this, which one is faster? Okay, we'll try it. Ready? They're so similar. It's these that are faster. Yeah. That's a pile of popo. That's so stupid. So stupid. Ah, broken. Hopefully this one doesn't break, because it's all we've got. We're going to have to somehow live with stone tools. Stone tools! Stone tools are the worst. They are just the worst. That's why I don't want to particularly want to do too much mining. You know? But don't worry. Now, if we go about there, say. I don't know how much mud we've got. We've got 32, so whatever that is, we've got it. I don't know. Just smile and wave, boys. Smile and wave. Okay, so, if I get this correct, we're going to be going down one level about here. About here. Wait, if I do... Okay, let me work that out. 32 is something, an odd number. Alright, sick. You know, we could just save a bit of mud. I'm going to save, probably save a bit of mud, I'd say. Because if I do 6 by 6, you get 36. So if I do 6 by 5, maybe. I could do 4 by 8. I would do 4 by 8, that's probably better. Yeah, 4 by 8 is better. So it's probably... This is the problem, I should have had more! I can get another freaking ghast. I'm not sure I'm liking this. As long as it doesn't destroy me mud blocks, I'll be fine. Okay, so we're going... So 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7. Blast. 7 times, no, it doesn't fit. But it'll be about 28, so... We actually know. Yeah, it could work. I got it. I got this. I got this, boys. I got this. I know there's no water for the things to grow. I know this time not to make a bed, because last time I was in here, I made a bed in my other series, and it ended catastrophically, because for some reason, beds explode. Don't know why, but they explode! So if we go like, just like that. Then we're going to go 5. No, that's 4. 5! There we are. I missed this bit. Stupid Pren, what are you doing? Get rid of this. All I can hear is the belching of piggies. The belching of the piggos. I'll probably leave this covered up, actually. I kind of like this. But either way, I'm going to have to like cover it up with cobble. Hi, Mr. Pigman. It's going to be the farm, you know, where you grow stuff. You wouldn't know that because you don't eat anything because you're basically dead. There we are. 7. There we are. Nice. If we have, like, cobblestone pillars, say, like there... See that? What? Have I missed one? I've missed one? I missed one. Wait a minute. Oh yes. Maths, of course it does. It'd be one short, not it'd be two short, not one short. Ah. Drat. I got this. I got this covered. I got this, boys! I got this covered. That's right, screw you, nature, and whatever you stand for, whatever, even if it was nature. I don't even know if it was you. But yeah, that's how I want it now. It's going to be like this. Two pillars, well, three pillars, almost. It's like an odd pillar. Please don't let me hit you, please. I'm begging you, don't be a twat. No! You're asking for it. You're really asking for me to die. I don't like you. You're an idiot. I said that. That's right. Oh, come on, that's got to be equal as well. Come on, that's got to be equal. Stop playing this game. Right, cobble. We've got loads of cobble. So let's... And this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to level up from this bit, alright? So it's basically going to be like this all the way along. So that way. Like that. Hopefully I'll have enough at this point because I need to go all the way over there as well. And hopefully that should be a-okay. The only thing is the baby pigment can also get in here. Ah, I just realised baby pigment can get in here. I should be alright. Should be. Hopefully. Perhaps. Maybe. Probably not. But I reckon I can make it. Right, as long as it's not hanging outside my front door, it's good. Let's go inside! You cooked up yet, Jesse? Good, Jesse. Right, if we just throw more in there. Throw some more in there, too. The thing is, we don't even need all that, so I might... Half of that I'll just take out. Yeah, I'm just throwing this one. Yeah, because that makes sense now. Half of that also goes in there. That. I'm guessing this is what how much I need for each. If not, I'll just throw in a few extra in there. Might as well, right? Just so we get the optimum. The optimum efficiency out of this. Because even though we don't need optimum efficiency, it's just nice to have, you know? It's nice to have. I'm glad I've got this. It's easier. Ooh, chest. Believe it or not, I need the chest. I need some more cobble. Nice! It's slowly coming along. I like this, guys. I like this. Sorry if it's boring. I'm just building. I love building. It's one of my favourite things to do. In Minecraft. obviously, funny enough, that's what you do. But people like PvP and stuff, I prefer building. That's excluding build battles, because I suck at build battles. But I do enjoy them. Oh no, it's out of place! Ah no! Alright, hopefully this will suffice. It's annoying they introduce baby pigmen, because they can get through any gap they like. As long as you don't wreck my plants, you will live. Promise. Okay, so if we go like this, and then like this, and then I guess it, like that. Oh, it's not enough. It's not near enough. I'm struggling with this, honestly. Okay, I was going to fill this in with nether, and nether brick. Did I do that right? Yeah, I did that right. It's just funny. It's just a funny angle. Look at these. I was going to fill this in with nether brick and have the path there as well, but I think I'll just fill this bit in. Because netherrack is hard to come by, because it's just so expensive. Dude, it's just... this is ridiculous. Yes, I agree, baby pigman, I agree. He didn't even say anything. So if I just have an overhang, then I'll be able to survive in the forest on Bear Grylls. And Prenny's doing it right, because I said he would. There we are. Actually, no, that's wrong. That's right. Archie Faith. Nice. I know nothing better to get through that, but only baby pigmen. Only baby pigmen. Hopefully I won't kill this one. None of the last one died or anything. Never said that. This one just... no, did I say that one? I said that one. Where was I? Alright, pillars go up. Shut up, Ghast. I know you're here. I can hear you. I can probably see you in a minute as well. Hi. How's it going, dude? Yeah, I totally agree. The weather is nice here. And that goes like that. I think that's right. No, that's right. Does it end there? Where does it end? What? Where does it end? Does it go all the way along? It goes all the way along. So why did I do that? What? I never did that. I never did that, sir. He's going to try and shoot me. How many arrows have I got left? 10. I can do this. You can't even get arrows. Oh, you can. I lie. We need to find another fortress. That's what we really need. He's gone. But I don't think we'll be able to find one, any of them anytime soon. Now, this is going to be quite complicated, because basically that roof is going to be a pointed roof, so nothing spawns on top of it. But I have been told that you can get things to spawn on top of nether brick. Like, not like structures. That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah, nether brick structures. Does that work like that? Yeah. Like that. And go down like that. Yeah. And that's made of cobble, but hey, it looks good. Alright, looks good. Ish, it looks good ish. Okay. Right, I actually quite like that. It looks really good, like a spaceship. Whoosh! Take me places! Okay, we'll have a second door here as well. Why not? Because just because. Why, the more doors, the better! Don't test my doorness, because I will adore you. What? What? Don't puns if they. Don't pun if you don't even know how to pun, bruh. Let's see some carrots. Oh, it reminds me, we could actually start hoeing some stuff. I have to make a hoe, though. So we need to keep some cobble behind, then, for tools and stuff. Ah, ha, ha, ha. So that's all the cobble we'll need. Right. So we should plant some carrots, shall we? It's all going to be carrots this time. I know it untills itself, so bear with. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. What are you doing? How did you even get in here? Wait, you're a baby pigman and you grew up, didn't you? I forgot baby pigman grew up. This way. This way, friend. He's a guardian. He's protecting me, fam. There we are. Right. Hopefully this will give us a positive yield. Is it yield or wield? Yield. Yield. There we are. That's going to take so long to grow. Really is. But hey, it's we've got loads of time, right? Ah, 5 minutes. I lied. I have 5 minutes left. Ooh, I can hear that ghast coming in again. Damn ghasts in there. Yeah, hooliganness. Yeah. Where I go back in my day. I'm going to shot you with a bow now. Who's getting in the lava? I'm fine. Yes. How much is it to create a quartz block? Where did my quartz go? It's going to think, because we can also use quartz to spice things up a bit. And get mad levels from it as well. It is. It's only 4. But I'm just thinking, hold on. Quartz could be a very... Wait, does quartz get destroyed? No, quartz gets destroyed, though. That could be the floor. I kind of like the idea of having quartz as the floor. That's good, because this, I needed to cover this up anyway. Yeah! And we just use whatever... We use the other pickaxes for, like, standard stuff. This is good. All right. Nice. But don't worry, I'll be back in 5 or 10 minutes. I'm going to show you what some finished products will look like, so... Back in a sec. Alright guys, welcome back. I've come back, but only because I've run out of my pickaxe. My pickaxe broke about halfway down. And I think I have enough quartz. I like to think I have enough quartz. I have a fair bit. I don't think I'll have enough for the entire floor, but it'd be worth a try, right? This is probably at least a stack and a bit. I imagine it is, anyway. But I didn't want to, like, just go off and create it, because I know, like, go and make loads of stuff, because I knew... For a fact, that would break, but I didn't think it would be this soon. You know, iron is exactly the same as stone. Why was I doing this with iron stuff? My brain is just broken. Okay, let's not do that. Let's not get rid of that first, shall we? No, no, no. Let's not be stupid, Bren. Hopefully this will be enough. If not, I'll finish it off in, like, between now and the next episode. We do have, however, probably can finish off the roof. Can we get that done? I don't know. I don't think we can. Not sure if we can, to be honest with you. I don't know, boss. Don't know, boss. Should I say something for some stairs? No. We ain't got no stairs. Well, ain't got no stairs. There we are. That looks nice. This makes it look like pristine and upper class. Oh, how posh. Posh of me. Okay, this is going to be the best bit. Okay, you ready? Break it by hand, because it's easier. Let's do that. Good thing about netherrack, it breaks so easy. Actually, saying that, how good would it be with a wooden pickaxe? If it is, we need to grow trees. We need to grow trees in the nether. So, we do have some. I do believe we do have some. If they're the same, then I'll just use a wooden one and just get loads of them. Because that would be the most efficient, wouldn't it? Let's have a look. Not quite as fast. But it's better than nothing, right? Okay, so let's put that in a chest of destiny. Now, trees. So, I would say we should plant some of those now, but we do need to get some mud back. Drat. I forgot about them. I completely forgot about the trees. Some bone meal. My brain is so stupid sometimes. So, we need some wood. We got wood even, and we need some mud. And there we are. Look, perfect. That mud didn't even want to be a block. If we take these back as well. There we are. What should we fill this in with? Quartz? Yeah. Nah, we'll use these. We'll make it look slightly professional. Okay, there we are. Professionalism! Yeah! Professionalism! Okay, let's get out of here. I don't know where I'm going to put it, though, because it can't go in there. It's too short. I say if we just put it up here or something. And I'm surrounded by... Well, them, let's say. There's more than one. I didn't know if it'd explode or not. I have seen trees growing here before, but I don't know how well they grow. I don't know if they have to have a light source or not. If so, then I have to, don't particularly want to put near fire. I have to put some glowstone around it or something. Maybe I'll put, like... We do that. There we are. There we are. We've got 2 torches around the edge. Like so. That could be a really good idea for putting them on the edge. It points towards your house. Well, 1 or 2 directions anyway. Right, let's try this. Before we carry on. I know I'm running out of time. Blast. Okay. Hopefully that'll grow. So no, if they do, it's just going to make everything easier. So this might as well just sit and wait, boys. Smile and wave. Smile and wave. Okay. So it's going with the floor. This will be the final thing I do today, because I need to go and get some more quartz. And I need this video to render, because it's currently 20 to 4, and I literally got up 2 hours ago, because I slept in very late. I went to bed at, basically, I don't even know what time it was. What time was it? I basically got in at 5 o'clock in the morning, so yeah. I was out partying, leave me alone. I can't have a good time. And because I'm streaming late, so I've got to make sure this gets out in time. That looks fabulous. Oh my God, it looks good. But yeah, I probably should have done the roof first, but, you know, I can do that in a minute. Yeah, I'll be cooking up loads of stuff while you're gone, and hopefully we can do some exploring in the next episode, because I have got the coordinates that are completely different to the ones up top, so hopefully that will make everything easier. But until then, stay awesome, stay safe, and I shall see you in the next video. Toodaloo and hashtag NetherStyle. Yeah. He says, I don't want to kill him, because I know it will kill him.